at the tension engine 2 is reported in 6 engine 7. Ladder 1, ladder 2, rescue 2, RAS unit, squad 1, hazmat 1, battalion 3, in the area of Spruce Street and Market. The area of Spruce Street and Market, report of a possible fire, operator 43944.
Battalion 3.
Battalion 3, you're responding to the area of Spruce and Market. Spruce and Market, from the caller, he says he sees smoke in the area. He's not exactly sure where it's coming from, but he also does smell it.
Hazmat 1, Battalion 3.
Battalion 3.
Chief, I do have a smoke visible in the area.
Receiving.
Hazmat 1, Battalion 3.
Battalion 3.
Hey, Chief, it looks like it's coming from the abandoned mill.
Battalion 3 calling dispatch and all other companies. We're going to be located at the abandoned mill on McBride Ave Extension. Two-story abandoned mill. We'll call it a work and fire. Report to follow.
All companies be advised, we have a work and fire at the McBride Ave Extension. 948, operator 30.
74 calling dispatch.
Chief.
At this time, I'm confirming Battalion 3's report. We have a working fire at two-story vacant mill. We're in the process of gaining entry. All hands are working.
Yeah. the captain.
Battalion 4-2, engine 7-10.